Why, if it isn't Stingray Charles.
The one and only.
What do you want, Ray? Can't you see him occupied?
Got another job for you, Steve. Missing persons case. It's your wife, Steve. She's missing.
Allie.
Steve, loving wife really needs you.
Ex-wife, what if I don't feel like helping you?
You're gonna do this cause you have to. It's your destiny.
Ray, where's the last place she was seen?
No one knows. That's the curious thing about this case is we don't have no witnesses. No motive, no alibi. Whatever happened, things went awry. She left on purpose, I was taken. You knew it the best. Was it normal or breaking?
The alley I know wouldn't do this. I just know something's amiss. First things first, we've got to interview her new boyfriend, he is a kangaroo.
Looks like the crocodile hunter is back on the case again.
I don't appreciate your condescending attitude, but Allie's missing and I think she left us for another dude. We should talk to Allie's ally. They were always really close. When it comes to Allie's secret life, I think he knows the most.
I don't know if I can help you boys with the answers that you seek. For her confidentiality, there are things of which I can't speak. What I know for certain is she wasn't here for Passover Seder.
Did she say anything about where she was going?
Not that I can recall.
Funny how you can't remember now that Allie's gone. Something about this doesn't seem right. I think he knows more than he's letting on.
Young man, don't point at me. That's disrespectful to a bear like me.
Would you call yourself a bear? Call yourself a bear with eucalyptus in your hair.
You shouldn't slander me with this baseless claim. Open up your heart a little and you'll see that we're the same.
Why she live in such a dump?
Is this the right address?
Certain no, but as phone books go, this might just be the best.
Why did we not do this first? Plot holes, they are the worst.
Hey there, everyone.
Allie! Where am I? I missed you!
Guys, I'd like for you to meet Polly, my fiancé.
Oy vey.
Quit it!
Polly, darling, is it alright if I talk to Steve for a moment? Alone?
Nice to meet you, Steve!
Likewise, Polly.
Steve, listen, I can explain.
You don't have to. I've done a lot of thinking about this, about how it all went down,
about how it could have been. And even though I will always love you, I can already tell that Polly's just a knockout person.
She is.
And she makes you really happy.
She does.
Well, how could I stand in the way of something like that? If being with Polly makes you happy, then I'm happy too. Really.
Thank you.
Forget this. I'm a hippin' and a hoppin' on out of here.
What about you? What's next for you?
I've got a few ideas.
I got